Hey, how's it going? Just doing a bit of an update on the app trainer that I was using. So I did it for about 2 weeks and then the batteries went flat in it and the glue on the back of the pads started to come off. So they weren't sticking to your stomach properly and it was a real pain to put on as well. So I didn't even see much change in my stomach from it. It was, you know, okay to kind of use for a bit, but it's not strong enough to actually get your stomach muscles to contract if you don't have movement of them. So what I'm gonna do is look for a better one that will actually maybe strap around like a belt and it has a lot stronger shock to it, to try that next time and see how that goes. But yeah, didn't really see much change in my stomach at all. Pretty much nothing. And yeah, I found this one hard to use with the lack of hand function. The buttons were kind of hard to press on it. You know, the small buttons are hard to push, and lifting up your shirt, trying to stick it on and making it stay stuck on as well was a bit of a hassle. So yeah, I'll have to try something different next time. So yeah, but anyway, until my next video, if you've got any questions or anything, leave them down in the comments, and after there's a few questions there, I'll do a bit of a question and answer if you want. Yeah. Cheers for watching. See you next time.